we're gonna have a fish night today. Today is Thursday. Look at this fish. Red fish. Actually, we got a red fish, a red snapper, and what's that? Something red. So then we're gonna have some, guess what? Look at that.
Oysters.
Now we're gonna show you how we're gonna fry those fish. So next time you want some fried fish, you call me, okay? Call me. Hey, how do the oysters look?
I'm getting there, Papa.
Huh? I show you right.
You can
do it. Okay, this is what we're gonna do today. We're gonna do tostones, as Puerto Rican style, okay? So this is how they do it. We take a green plantain, cut here. Slide. I know some people, they don't understand why we're eating green plantain, but I'm gonna show you why. Okay? This is the best tostones you can make. Look at this. That's the part, okay? See the whole plantain, okay? I'm gonna show you how we're gonna cut it. Okay, so now we got the plantain already with the skin out. So we're gonna cut it like these pieces. So when you cut it like that, you're gonna fry it twice. You fry it one time and then you're gonna smash. I'm gonna show you how we're gonna smash it.
It's a little soft. So there you go.
Next time you're gonna see it under oil. Take it out of here right now, and you're gonna see how we're gonna do the other part of this business. Okay? So I'm gonna smash the plantain right now with these two guys, because we don't have a tostonera, how we call them, Puerto Rico. Okay. So if you're a Puerto Rican person, don't judge me, okay? This is my way. Tostones. I think in Colombia call them like a zapato. Cilantro. You have to taste that. That's good. Look at that.